Hey, Chillies. So I'm just coming on here to say hi and to let you guys know if you have any more Q&A questions for me, you can put them down in the comments, and I'll be more than happy to answer any questions. It's hot out here in Cali. I'm sitting up here now waiting on my ice, my igloo ice to drop so I can eat me some ice. But I just want to come on in and see how you guys doing under all this quarantine and stuff like that. Ooh, it's driving me crazy. Also, please, to all my subscribers, please, you guys, give me movie suggestions. I'm running out of movies to watch. Last night I watched, I don't know if you guys ever remember a movie like this called Silkwood with Meryl Streep and Cher. That's a real good movie. And, I watched A Soldier Story with Denzel Washington. That's a good one. I'm watching, so give me a list of old movies that were good that you guys used to watch. That you got, you know, back in the day. Because so far I've been going back as far as like, let me see, I'll say 86. But, because it's a lot, it used to be some good movies that come out. It used to be a lot of good movies. Nowadays, I don't know. But I know ain't no new movies coming out because we under the quarantine, so I'm pretty sure that nobody's getting out making no movies. But I tried to watch Candyman, but it's not coming up on my Fire Stick. I want to watch that. See how did that turn out. Candyman was pretty good. His voice used to scare me. But I'm just at the house chilling, listening to some music, waiting on my ice to drop. Shout out to all my subscribers. I love you guys for rocking with me. You guys and all the comments, you guys keep me motivated. And I'm striving to get better at it. But, I don't know. It's some beasts out there that be eating that ice. You guys make me look like an infant eating ice. Because y'all be really putting that work in. That beautiful job. You guys do a great job. I'm trying to get better and more creative on the little ice ideas. My daughter hates that I eat the ice and I have it on YouTube. She don't like that. I don't know why, because it's something I've always enjoyed doing, eating ice. So, hey, let me, you do you, let me be me. That's my motto. But okay, you guys, until I turn this camera back on, you guys be blessed out there and have a safe day.